Holbrooka?
Pa nije ovo prilika da ja iskreno zaista kažem ono što mislim o čovjeku koji je toliko zla nanio kako mom narodu, toliko i mojoj porodici i široj i užoj. Nadam se da je u ovih nekoliko dana imao vremena i dovoljno svijesti da se pokaje, kao što se nadam da će američka administracija takođe naći negdje i hrabrosti, časti i dostojanstva da objelodani sporazum između sad pokojnog Holbrooka i mog oca Radovana Karadžića. Žao mi je samo što nije poživio dovoljno da dođe u sudnicu, da svjedoči na suđenju mom ocu, iako mu je poželio smrtnu kaznu, i da vidim kako bi to izgledalo da ga pogleda u oči.
And I feel I lost a friend. I was in his house a few times when I was in New York. I met his wife, Kathy. I think America lost a lot. International community also lost a character who worked day and night. He is an example that if you want to achieve something in this war, as it is, you have to work day and night. And he was a slave driver for himself first, and then for others who work with him. He's an example what one can achieve if you works very hard.